Therapy rooms are constantly evolving. SciPact has now 40 member states, making telehealth an expected method of therapy. And while AI is still not commonly used in direct patient care, AI-backed tools are reducing the time therapists must spend on administrative tasks.